New Jersey is now the 14th state to recognize same-sex marriage. Newark Mayor and U.S. Senator-elect Cory Booker opened City Hall at midnight to perform some of the state's first ceremonies. Governor Chris Christie has fought gay marriage in his state. He asked the New Jersey Supreme Court to freeze a lower court's ruling in favor of same-sex marriage. But Friday, the high court ruled against him. Immediately following the decision, state municipalities began accepting applications for marriage licenses from same-sex couples.